Watch out. There's a Mandadrion in there. Wow. Oh, Mandrake. Sound. What? Sound can move during time stop? That makes no sense. Save station. Gotta love your save station. Okay, they take about 2 throws to kill. These guys just fall on kill me. Ah! Wait. Okay, time moves even if I don't. Safe station, gotta love a safe station. What? Wow, these guys are strong. Wait, really? Holy crap. Easy. Yeah, well, that was nice. Do they all respawn? No. Warp zone. I don't know where that girl's shop is, so I'm not gonna warp. Red Mist. If you come into contact with Red Mist, you'll be unable to control time. The ability will return as time passes. Okay. I didn't mean to do that. Oh wait, it actually like... Huh. Well, that's annoying. I know what I have to do, obviously, but... Oh, no! Bruh. Gameplay mechanics. The world! I didn't mean to. I meant to resume, you know? Sands! Get the hell out of there! Yes. So much cola. They drop chandeliers, you demons! Weird. These guys are literal demons! Die! I need to look up, holy crap. I don't trust that. you got double jump knife. You can now double jump. Ineffective in water. Save. Hell no. Hell no. No. Oh my god, no, 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 no. Run. Safety. Cola is my only friend. Aw, accidental secrets. This is a sad day. Wait, I already went this way. Where did check map? Okay, where am I supposed to go? Up? Bro, I'm getting sick of these guys. Oh, jeez. Still don't know where her shop is. Oh, I found it. Shop is so far away. Hey, I can reach it now. I think because of the double jump. Wait. Oh, it was this place? A lot of items here. Give me the items. Sell jewels. Okay, bye. Ooh, I like that. But I'm also poor. I'll be right back. Shay! The world! Yeah, I really need this upgrade. Gimme. Wait. Yes. Thank you. Now let's see it. I think before the number was 18. Red door. Okay, so yeah, it increased by one set of knives. I mean, I don't know what I was expecting. Okay, straight left. I don't even know what I'm doing. Wow, 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 wow. Fuck. Level up. You want some, huh? I thought that would do more damage. Oh, Jesus. No! Here we go. Wow, epic. I think it's just better to go slug mode. I mean, other than the build up op. Mother freaker. Up is away. You mother... I'm dead. No! Rascals. I didn't even need to do that, I just hate you! Save! Finally, the right path. see ya. Objects with the purple aura can still move even when time is stopped. That's scary. Deadly weapons that can move during time stop. Mother. I don't see you moving during time stop. Mother. How? Sheesh, this watch is handy, but I'm pissed. See ya. I'm dead. I am just dead. Please. No! Come on. Yes! Salvation! Boss fight? Hey, you, the maid. Freezer, I'll shoot. That voice. Who is it? It's a witch. Shoot me with what? Looks like you're having fun. Let me join in. No. That's why you're here. Book. Breaking in. Permission. Ah. How rude, thief. I just borrowed things permanently. That's stealing. I'll finish you off. You're the one who's going down. I can freeze time. You're a papega. Catch. Ah, she knows my weakness. Oh, what the hell? She's kicking my ass. They're all good at that, huh? No. That'd be threatening if I couldn't slow down time. Wow, this slug thing's actually kind of strong. Oh gosh. Catch! None of them hit her. Typical of a time stop, am I right? Oh, duck, jeez. Her HP!
Made in heaven.
I'm gonna go all out! They all like doing this. Why? Jeez, I'm dead. I'm dead. How do I heal? Fudge. They have an after explosion too. Duck. Catch. Oh my god, I'm dead. Jeez. Catch. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh. I'm guessing I was supposed to slow down time there. Okay, I'm kicking this witch's ass. No dialogue, you're dying. Predict. No, she still dodged all of them. Catch. I legit cannot miss from this angle. Time stop whenever you can. Wait, I can double jump, that's right. Oh, I'm brain dead, holy crap. Okay, now she's getting her ass kicked. Oh, I forgot the duck. Catch! Oh, Jesus. She's going all out. Easy. Wow, I'm good. Die. Is she still going all out? I can't tell. Slow down. Oh, that's a bad move. Bad move on your part. Okay, I'm not trying to time stop spam like this. This is the exception. Okay, well, she obviously knows about my ability, but she still sucks. Just come closer to me, please. I mean, she can clearly fly. I can't fly. Catch these knives! No. I mean, at least this wasn't... I still don't know how I'm healing, but that wasn't too difficult. Easy! This wasn't supposed to be like this. You shouldn't have been able to use your powers. Really? I don't remember being able to say anything. I can't read. Damn it! She tricked me. Or Millie. Man, these guys are just dying. Ordinary witch. Too easy on you. Pretty good for a maid. What? Precisely because I'm a maid, I take care of my master's enemies with all my might. I told you I got permission. Whatever, you lost, so please be a good girl and go home. I went easy on you, don't treat me so coldly. I wouldn't hurt you to bring me a cup of tea or coffee. Unfortunately, I can't prepare such things in this fake world. Goodbye. I don't know the lore. She's just a witch that does whatever she likes. But I wonder what she meant by being tricked. Kind of bugs me. Yeah, that was all skill. Got the key. Yellow door key. What? There were keys? I mean, there were doors with yellow aura? Luigi. I'm just gonna keep calling her that. Hello there. How have you been? Notori, what's wrong? You know, just collecting some jewels. By the way, I brought something good for humans. Take it with gratitude. What is it? It's a shop ticket. Yeah, that's so good for me. Even during boss fights, you can sell jewels or buy items. If I do say so myself, it's a genius invention, don't you think? Yes. You're very persistent. Don't look at me so annoyed. You must have collected a bunch of jewels by now, right? I think it'll be easy for you to sell them to me and buy. What I'm saying is, use me more. Okay, I get it. I'll use you again. Wait, can I? No, wait, I have stuff to sell. Bye.